This head of yours is worth its weight in silver!
What was it? Hey, you! Come here!
Thank you. here in the last 5 years than in all the years of my life before that. That much.
Why is it always sewers? Ugh. I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise. I should be able to open some doors from here. Must be the vault. It's some kind of fancy elevator. A control room can move the vault into two places. I need to find a way to move that thing, one way or another.
Clients will receive unlimited drafts on their primary Michael's account and a set of Sevilla cookie knives. Join today. Make arrangements with Director Michaels for a private security box. Reservations are limited.
Thank you.
Wants in life are expensive. Start saving today.
Does the void really look like that?
Someone there?
Search protocols. Please remain calm.
This is what I needed.
Michaels and Associates offers the best security in the aisles. Electrified floors, trained guards, clockwork sentinel, and the jewel in our crown, the elevator vault. Needing a commercial venture? Michaels and Associates can help.
Hey, wake up. I need you to let me in.
Outsider's eyes. If Peña caught me sleeping on the job, he'd make me run the shock lock. May I have the code, please?
It's B15D. Now let me in.
Okay. Come on in. And I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Chief Peña about my tension lapse.
How long left on my shift? Ugh. Boy, take it. Time's dragging today.
doing gives me a hard time.
If they didn't forget the codes, we wouldn't have a problem. Lorca makes the best mulberry cake. I hope someone brings me a piece.
Why is the vault moving? What's going on?
Stay right there. Security wants a word with you. Security to the vault control room. Security to vault control. Please investigate suspicious activity. Security to the vault. Repeat, security to the vault. Robbery in progress. Security to the director's office. Repeat, security to the director's office. Robbery in progress. Personnel, report to your assigned stations. Stay on and on guard.
I'm here to steal all your secrets, Dolores. Security, and I still got to you, Dolores. Dolores Michaels likes to keep all her secrets where she can see them. What is that thing? It looks familiar, but I've never seen anything like it. This won't open unless I have the master key. Good. I have the vault key. What else is she hiding? They know a way into the void. Cienfuegos sent Isla's documents to the Royal Conservatory. I need to find out what he knew. The conservatory is my next step.
You and I were both abandoned to uncertain futures on dangerous streets, and taken in by murderers. Doubt spared your life all those years ago, but I was taught a lesson that you still haven't learned. Someone will stay with you, even in the void.
Give it to me. I don't have time for this.
Time repeats in the same unending patterns.
4,000 years ago, this knife cut my name away.
Forgotten forever. You know what it's like to lose one name and live with another.
We are all made by the things that are taken from us.
I've seen the people you've twisted with your poisonous magic. You know what I want. You know I'm coming for you.
I know more than most. I know that time is bleeding into itself around you. I know that you have felt it, and you are searching for the places where the world has broken against the void. I know that Doubt is dead where you left him on your ruined ship, and you will carry that knife with you to face me at the black center of all things.
Why are you doing this? Why are you talking to me now?
I'm here because you are different. The void has found you through the cracks in your broken life. And when you cut me out of it, what will remain? What will you leave behind when you walk away?
What does the Outsider want from me?
Doubt.
Is he really gone? I have the knife. I need to get back to the dreadful... Will.
I know you're here somewhere.
Where
Don't you know those occult gewgaws are just cheap junk?
Hurry up! The longer we stay here...
I watched the fires burn all night. Smoke blocking out the stars. Water hissing as the hull of my old ship blackened around his body. Dowd, gone at last. How many tried to kill you and came no closer than I did all those years ago? How much coin was on your head, old man? Now no one but the Void can collect. For years, I imagined the Outsider offering me his mark. Instead, he's given me the knife that made him. A weapon that can surely unmake him as well. I can't begin to understand his motives, but I know what Dowd wanted. And if he's got to wander the Void forever, maybe I can give him some measure of peace by ending this. As the dreadful whale burned to cinders, did the Outsider laugh or just watch? Same as me. It's as fine a pyre as I could make. Farewell, Dowd. I'll finish what you started. I had that ship for years, and it burned away in hours. Dowd is dead, and Megan Foster died with him. One of the Eyeless, a painter and pharmacist, stole information about how to enter the Void. His name was Cienfuegos, and he was obsessed, just like the rest of them. But he went too far. Before the Eyeless killed him, he sent what he'd stolen to the curator of the Royal Conservatory. Maybe she could have helped him. He never found that out. The curator is gone, but whatever Cienfuegos sent her is still there. The Abbey of the Everyman has taken over. They've sent overseers and oracular sisters to search the place for heresy. I need to find whatever's left of the pharmacist's archive before they tear the conservatory apart.